Hi everyone, welcome to Leah Chinese. You probably have learned the word 了 to mean action completed, like 我吃了,我看了. Today we are going to talk about another usage of 了 to mean situation changed or new situation occurred.
For example, 我以前常常运动。现在不运动了。I used to exercise a lot, but now I don't exercise. That's a change, so we use 了 in the sentence.
It is very easy to understand, but most of the times you will forget to use it. In this video, I will give you a lot of examples, not only affirmative sentences, but also negations and questions to help you fully understandhow we Chinese use this 了 in our conversations. Each sentence will be said twice, the first time slow speed and the second time normal speed. You can take this video as a learning material or listening practice. Now let's begin.
Used with an adjective.
我胖了。我胖了。他瘦了。他瘦了。我累了。我累了。现在的东西越来越贵了。现在的东西越来越贵了。
了 used with verbs.
他以前喜欢吃水果，现在不喜欢吃水果了。他以前喜欢吃水果，现在不喜欢吃水果了。我现在不是老师了，我换工作了。我现在不是老师了，我换工作了。我明天不能去爬山了，我的狗生病了。我明天不能去爬山了，我的狗生病了。我不想买了。我们走吧。不想买了，我们走吧。我想喝奶茶了。我们去买一杯吧。我想喝奶茶了。我们去买一杯吧。
Negative form with adjectives. 没or 没有 with adjective.
我没有胖。我没有胖。他没有瘦。他没有瘦。我没有累。我没有累。东西没有越来越贵，东西没有越来越贵。
Negative form with verbs has two situations. Situation 1, 不 verb 了 means will not do something anymore, will stop doing something anymore. Situation 2, 没 or 没有 verb 了 means stopped doing something anymore sometime in the past. Let's dig in.
我不生你的气了。我不生你的气了。我不吃了。我饱了。我不吃了。我饱了。我不想喝奶茶了。 我们回家吧。我不想喝奶茶了，我们回家吧。我现在没有锻炼了。我现在没有锻炼了。我没有抽烟了。我没有抽烟了。Questions：你胖了吗？你胖了吗？他瘦了吗？他瘦了吗？妹妹累了吗？妹妹累了吗？你现在不喜欢吃水果了吗？你现在不喜欢吃水果了吗？现在的东西越来越贵了吗？现在的东西越来越贵了吗？Now, here are some listening practice for you. I will ask a question after each statement. You can answer it in the comment. 今天不下雨了，我们出去玩吧。Question: Was it raining yesterday? 我不在那里住了。Question: Did I move? 我现在不喜欢吃榴莲了。Did I like durian before? Now I will ask you some questions in Chinese. You can take this as a speaking practice. I will give you some time after each question, and you can practice your speaking by answering those questions. 说实话，疫情以后你胖了吗？你瘦了吗？你还锻炼身体吗？你的中文越来越好了吗？
Like I said before, it's very easy to understand the le in a sentence, but you will sometimes forget to use it, or you will think too much when express a very simple meaning, like I quit doing something, I stopped doing something anymore. Actually, we just need to say this le at the end of a sentence to express your meaning. By watching this video, I think you will understand how we use the le more in our daily conversation, and don't forget to use it when it's necessary. Now, I will give you a conversation that will happen in real life. You can see if you understand what they mean by saying this le at the end of the sentence. You can take this as a listening practice and understand why they use le at the end of the sentence to mean what they want to mean.
老公，我突然想喝奶茶了，我们去买一杯吧。好啊，走。哎呀，这么多人排队啊！算了，我不喝了。好吧。
In my next video, I'm going to talk about myself, about the life after the pandemic. There are many changes happens around us. So, if you like this video or this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like this one and subscribe my channel, and you will not miss out my next video. See you next time.